When it comes to physical asset management, you are what you own, as they say. Production lines, power lines, pipelines. An IBM CEO's guide to generative AI, surveyed execs say that Gen AI will transform their asset investment strategy, changing how they'll be able to, one, predict potential failures before they disrupt operations, two, connect assets to handle scheduled maintenance autonomously, and three, design, monitor, and optimize more sustainable assets. By 2026, surveyed leaders expect to use Gen AI to detect and diagnose asset anomalies, proactively schedule maintenance, and inspect assets across the portfolio. The takeaway? Say goodbye to downtime. With Gen AI's self-learning, self-monitoring, and self-maintaining capabilities, CEOs have the chance to put costly equipment failures and unplanned outages in the past. For the full guide with three things every leader can do now to enable new levels of efficiency, reliability, and environmental responsibility, grab the link below.